Hello, in this video we are going to show you how to install the plugin. From plugins menu, click add new, upload, browse, double click the zip file, install now. Activate plugin. You'll see the plugin menu appearing on the left side. That's it.